Well, they've been through a lot, you know, and I think, you know, we've got guys wearing letters that are, you know, in the junior class, and I think they've embraced that very well. You know, I mean, Tobes is obviously a big part of our team, even though he's not playing. He's a great leader for us. But, you know, the other guys are younger guys. But I guess you look at, you know, John Vazzano and Brett Bruneteau and, you know, all the guys have just been so good this year about leading in their own way without stepping on the toes of an HT Lenz or a Connor Bricklead or Chris McCarthy. So it's been a great group. They're playing their roles exceptionally well. And, you know, we hope that we can end on a positive for them because they've been through some lean years, and it'd be nice to send them off on a positive note. You look at Ben Albertson, and, you know, he's just a great story. You know, he played a lot for us last year when we had a lot of injuries. He didn't get the same opportunities early on, but, you know, he was a guy who played defense for us in practice when we had injuries and, you know, would come out in the morning and work with one of the coaches just to learn how to skate backwards better. He was willing to do whatever he could do to help the team, even though it may have just been the fact that he was going to get better for practice purposes. You know, we moved him back up front, and we just all of a sudden we started to see a spark there. He was doing things the right way. He was playing his role, blocking shots, a big physical body. So we gave him some game time, and you know, he's made it impossible for us to even think about having him out of the lineup right now. He's been that good. But what a great story. You know, he's going to go on to med school, and, you know, he's just such a great student athlete here and a great ambassador of our program, and we're certainly very proud of him. And Anders, you know, although he's from across the lake, you know, he is a local, and you know, he's had a great career for us. He's logged a lot of minutes for us. He's played at times maybe more minutes, you know, than he was even capable of, just because of how banged up we were over the years. But he's always been somebody that we could rely on. And again, you look at both of them; they're two very, very bright student athletes that, you know, maybe they play a little bit of hockey afterwards, maybe they don't. But, you know, you've got a guy who's unbelievably intelligent engineer and another who's going to be a doctor. So that makes me and I think all of our guys very proud that the Vermont program can produce not only great hockey players, but they can also produce people that are going to give back to society in a very positive manner. We want to make sure our seniors go out in style in their last weekend at the Gut.